Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
Oh my God.
Is this really happening? This thing work? Can I tell you how good it feels to be back behind this thing? I missed you so much. This microphone welcoming you back to a show, a new show, my show, broadcasting out of this gorgeous studio in Washington, D.C. Thank you to everyone who has asked, what have you been up to over the last few months? Here you go, your first glimpse into one of my passion projects. This, my friends, is a vision that I have dreamed about for a very long time, for years. A show to bring you a show that is high energy, informative, and really just does one thing in the end. Makes you feel good. Now, for those of you who do not know me, my name is Angie Goff. I was a reporter and anchor for 15 years, took a little bit of a break so that I could actually throw myself into my personal to-do list with this show being at the very top. I'm proud to say that I am returning to television as well, but we're going to be doing this project as well. So a lot of ways that I'm going to be able to share stories and hopefully some of yours. Now, on a personal note, I am a mother of three, a dog mama of two, and a loving wife of the one and only Robert. I like bad jokes. Good people, lots of costumes, obviously cardboard cutouts, take a look at the studio, Dolly Parton, the Dalai Lama, kimchi pancakes and coffee, but as my mom would say, those last two things, never together. But enough about me, I want to talk about you. What makes you happy? And I'm talking about what really makes you feel joy. Are you doing it? Are you doing it every day? Because let me tell you, every week, we are making it our mission here on the show to do something very simple, just to make you feel better or want to do better. We want to motivate in a very entertaining way, and the way that we plan to do it is the best way I know how, and that is through sharing stories. Now, some of them, they're going to be personal, maybe too personal at times. Others will be with familiar faces, celebrities, athletes, game changers, advocates, interviews that are going to be done probably in a non-traditional way, ways that you're not used to. But I promise you, these are going to be conversations that a lot of us, most of us, can relate to no matter where you live. If you're like me, I know that you probably need like 90 hours in a day, which is why I am making a promise to you to make the very most of every minute and every second we spend together. Don't you wish your girlfriend? Oh, yeah! This mama's kid! Was a freak. I brought you some money! Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? This is like your song. Well, you made dad put this on his...
Yeah, ringtone.
When you call. Only you.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Because you're hot.
Well...
You still got it?
I think so.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe not a bit.
welcome to my show, Mom.
Well, thank you. I'm so happy you got a job.
Yeah.
And what channel I get to watch in the TV?
It's not...
Watching me.
No, you can't watch... Oh, I forgot. Yes, you will be on. But, Mom, this isn't TV. It's a podcast.
Well, I like to watch on TV.
Well, you can watch on the internet.
So, you do not make it money?
No, I'm making money, but...
You need to go to TV.
You're not good on news. You're stiff like watching board.
Well, this is kind of like TV. You can watch on the internet still.
But you don't make money.
Yeah, I'm making some money. But why don't we talk about the studio? Do you see anything you like?
It's cute.
Yeah.
I love it.
Okay.
Especially my Benjamin picture in there. Oh. I love it.
Oh, yes, yes. Is this your favorite thing inside the studio?
Yeah.
Yeah? I mean, how are you doing with your Benjamins, by the way? Are you winning on your slots on your iPad?
No. I got 8 piggies yesterday.
8 piggies?
Two times.
How much money is that?
It was about $2,000 worth.
Okay, so why don't you give me some of that money?
But
now,
it's
so
not
I don't
real,
need to get a
it's
job.
It's not real money, though.
Oh, it's not.
It's only numbers.
Okay, but it's still fun.
Yeah.
Well, Mom, I'm so glad that you could join us for the show.
Thank you.
I know that you've been wondering what I've been doing for the last 6
yes,
months.
Yes, I'm so glad that you're doing something now.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Were you worried?
I'm happy.
Were you worried about me?
Oh, not really, but, you know, I like to see you on TV. That's...
Yeah?
That's my main thing.
Why?
Well, you know I'm biggest fan of you.
Yeah?
So, I like to see you sometime on TV.
But, Mom, even
and you... you haven't shown your face in the TV a long time.
You don't even watch it when it's on.
I do so.
No,
I
you
do
don't. So. No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you DVR it. And then you go and you fast forward to all the parts I'm on. You probably don't even know what show I'm on.
I do. I watch every show.
But this is cool still, right? I mean, at least I'm doing something.
Yeah.
I'm doing what I want.
Cool.
Isn't it important to... Mom.
At least you got a job.
Yeah. And isn't it important to follow your dreams?
Yes. And that's all matters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So who cares about money?
But... You need to make money to take me shopping.
I took you to Chico's for Mother's Day.
Well, you need to
That's like every Korean mom's dream.
Well, you don't work, and then you can take me to shopping.
I forgot. I did go shopping for you. I got you a new shirt.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you like it? Hold it up.
Oh,
look
I
what
love
it says.
Oh, chin up.
Chin
Smile.
Up. Chin
Yay.
Up. Remember how, chin up. Remember how
chin
you,
up.
Remember how you used to introduce yourself to all my friends when they were little?
Chin up.
How did,
chin up.
Yeah, how did you used to introduce yourself?
Chin up.
Your name?
Chin.
Nose, chin. Yeah. Remember, you used to go nose, chin. Chin? No, no, this is your nose. Do you like it?
Thank you.
Yeah, so don't ever say that I never do anything for you.
I never said that.
Okay, all right, I know.
If you heard from somebody else, then they lie, okay?
No. Nobody's told me that you said that.
Okay.
But I do give you what I can. That's from Old Navy. If I get a real job, maybe I will start getting you something from Neiman's.
Well, how do I get billionaire so you can take me shopping all I want?
Okay. I will see what I can do.
Okay.
Mother's love. I love you, Mom.
I love you.
Thank you for coming.
I gotta go.
You gotta go.
This, I want to be. I know you stay.
It's not your show.
Oh, yeah. It's too bad.
I know. Next, another leading lady in my life who is just beaming with personality, standing at just 34 inches tall. Yes, stand tall. That's right. Tip your crown, right? Wear your crown up high. Uh-huh. And also weighing in the 98th percentile.
Going.
Big girl with big personality. No, you got your mic there, Wren. This is not your show, okay? Yeah. Coffee? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, at least you know what's good. So what do you think about my new show? Yeah, I'll drink to that too.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like the studio? Yeah, you like that guy? Do you want to dance? You would just want to dance all the time. So, do you want to be my co-host? Well, I'm going to have to talk to my people. Yes, you talk to your people. Okay, I'll talk to my people. Okay? And we're going to have to do something about this drooling. That does not look good on camera. It doesn't. I mean, look, you're like dripping here. I mean, it's good to drip, but not like that. Okay, clean yourself up. Okay, this is the first time you're on the show. All right. Okay, smile big for the camera. Here. Can you say, oh my Goff? How about mama? Come on, if you say mama on my first show, if you say mama for the first time on the first show, you will be my favorite child.
No.
All right. Scene. Oh, Wren. Isn't she the cutest? I mentioned earlier, I have two other kids. If you're wondering about them, trust me. I know on a day like this, as big as this, they would be here if they could.
Hey, Bob, aren't you excited about Mommy's new show starting?
Are you afraid of jellyfish?
I am not afraid of them. Hey, aren't you all excited about Mommy's new show?
Daddy, did an animal used to live in this show?
Okay. Love you too, kids. Let's just go ahead and move on to someone who I know I can always count on being here. I'm talking about my sister from a different mister, my longtime girlfriend, former colleague. This is the girl that helps me keep my edge. She actually recommended this from Fashion Nova. Don't hate me because I make it look good. Anyway, she tells me it's cool. She is Brittany Alexandra Johnson, a.k.a. Be On Top.
Hey! What's up, y'all? Happy to be here. Shout out to you.
We get a coffee mug clink to that.
Clink, clink. Fashion Nova right here. Make sure you cut us that check real soon.
No. Yeah, did I just give him a free advertisement? This is really soft, though.
Isn't it nice?
Hard to go to the bathroom. But
and very,
very
affordable,
soft.
Ladies. That's very the whole point of Fashion
Snake
Nova.
Snakeskin is in. Brittany, this is unreal.
Angie.
How does this feel?
This is incredible. Yeah? We talk about manifestation. We talk about making our dreams a reality. And we are doing it, girl.
I know, right?
Literally.
Yeah.
We talked about this for years now, and now it's come to fruition, and I couldn't be happier.
We always say, speak your truth. Speak what you want into existence.
Be on top of your life in all ways, mentally, physically, spiritually.
Mm-hmm. And sometimes, you know, it's worth the wait. This is a long time coming.
Yep.
This is a project that we've had in our minds and even on paper at some point. But it's one thing to visualize it and to say, you know, I want to do this. And then just going out and saying, okay, every day I'm going to do one more thing to get me closer to making it happen.
Small little steps.
And that's what it's all about.
Rome wasn't built in a day, people.
I know, yes. No, and either was a studio. It took 6 dang months.
Facts. Shout out to Podcast Village for customizing this just for us. We've got all our favorite trinkets in this joint.
I know. I do. Yeah, we got our Snoop candle. We got our crystals. Our
Barbie versions of us.
Everything in here has a purpose.
Facts.
Including the fart gun.
And the
because
money
machine. Because we all do it. Okay, no. So, let's talk serious, though, because
yes.
I saw right when we started, before we started, I had my essential coffee. You brought in these crystals.
Yes.
Because, and listen, you might think, oh, she's a little cuckoo, but she's not. Listen, she's a Gemini. It kind of explains a lot. But more importantly, that really is the essence of the show. We are all good vibes. And what you're going to see from this point on is that that's how we start the show. We don't start it with us. We start it with you. And that's why those of you who followed me prior to this and those of you who are joining us for the first time, welcome. On our social media channels for Oh My Goff, we've put out this call to action for hashtag what's good.
What's good?
Tell us what's good, because we want to start the show out the gate with a good vibe. So every time, you know, we have Snoop bringing us in,
right.
And then we got a little Usher, and then we answered the phone, and we hear what's been going good in your life, because that's going to make us feel better. That's going to put us in a great mood from the jump, and plus, you're like our co-host. We want you to be part of the show. You are part of the show.
Exactly. You're our third anchor right over here, somewhere in there. I mean, we've already been putting it on social media, and the hotline's been blinging, Angie.
Yes, it is. Drake, you don't got nothing on us.
So if you have something that's good out there, share that with us. All you have to do is use hashtag what's good, email it to info@ohmygoff.com, and you might see your face on our show very soon.
It could be audio. It could be visual. You could be a video. Try to keep it to 10 seconds.
Yep.
State your name. We'll put this out on social, too, so you know. State your name, where you're from, and what's good.
Simple.
My name is Brittany. I'm from
VA.
VA, yeah.
And what's good? We're here today at
Oh My Gosh!
People feed off of good energy, and that's
rhyme.
What we continue to want to bring to you guys.
Something else that you can look forward to during every show is something that I remember we were just chit-chatting, and I was like, you know, I feel like this is an awakening. And I go, I want it. And you go, that's good. And I said, we should have a moment of an awakening on the show. Every week.
Yes.
We do it every day if we could afford it, but we can't. In all reality, this is what this is about. This is not about an aha moment, because how many times do we have aha moments, right? Mm-hmm. When you have an awakening, you have something that changes your perspective. It transforms you.
Mm-hmm.
You have a revelation.
Yep.
But you don't stop there. You act on it.
Yep.
You do something that's going to better yourself, better the people around you, help somebody, even if it's just one more person, or a community. And so we are going to profile, and we're going to talk to people. We're going to highlight things. It might not even be an interview that is going to hopefully give you motivation to dig deep.
Exactly. Keeping it 100. Like, you know, getting to your biggest spots in your life usually isn't pretty. That road isn't always pretty.
No, it doesn't.
So awakening's really about, like, this happened, and then something, a sign came, and I followed that sign, and now I'm at the top because I woke up.
Yeah.
Simple as that. Stay woke.
That's right. Stay awakening. So hopefully you are liking what you're hearing so far. And if you are, guess what? We've got a real treat for you.
Mm-hmm.
Brittany, tell the people. We got not one,
but two more episodes are ready for you to check out. And all you got to do is just subscribe to Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Oh My Goff.
Yeah, I cleaned it up. Cleaned it up for all of y'all. Jump on. And guess what? You got a little bonus on there because I made a whole little channel of Wren.
Ooh.
And Mama Chin. So, yes.
Chin up, people.
Chin up. Like Chin said, chin up. Chin up and tune in. I feel like Uber, but I need you to give me 5 stars. Okay?
Please, 5 stars and leave us a great review.
We promise we are going to get you where you need to go.
Yes.
Yes. The only thing I haven't told you is that I live in a van down by the river. But that's going to come up much later, okay? So please, 5 stars, everybody. So fun having you join us for this journey. We're really looking forward to it. And looking forward to making some fun memories together.
Yes, get ready for a good ride, people.
Good. What do we call this? It's not TV.
A good show.
Good stream? That sounds a little weird. All right.
Simply a good show. Oh, my God.
Let's wrap it up. The executive producer giving us the finger. All right, take it away, Dolly.
This is a bubble bath.
Yeah.
Gone bad.
I need a towel on my.
All right, yeah, we got to stop this, okay?